The House will come to order. The injunction mentioned does not address the work of this body. Speaker recognizes Minority Floor Leader Siegel.
House and the people of Michigan to be heard and allowed in the people's building. And if you're going to tell me that the Republican Party of this House is not going to let the people in this building, then that is the issue.
I've answered your question.
The people belong in the state.
The court order does not address. I've already ruled on the item. We will continue with debate. Minority Floor Leader Siegel has challenged the ruling of the chair. A record roll call vote is required. The clerk will open the board.